在这世道上，你想人家尊重你，就必先让人害怕你。兄弟，我和你之中要有一个人下地狱，才能里应外合。
The iconic Kung Fu master Wong Fei Hung supported Chinese nationalist movements in the Lei Qing dynasty. The folk hero has been the subject of more than 100 movies since the 1950s. Eddie Peng said his latest film offers something different.
是挺黑暗的，是因为我相信可能大家对这个版本的黄飞鸿可能。Maybe
it's a bit dark because I believe people will find this version of Wong Fei Hung different from the previous ones. The director and his wife wanted to write a younger and different story of Wong Fei Hung. So in the film, the first part shows Wong living in an era full of chaos and confusion. He must confront his fear and force his dark side out.
Wong has been played by many high-profile actors, including action stars Jet Li and Jackie Chan. Lee's definitive portrayal in Tui Hak's Once Upon a Time in China film series successfully brought the Chinese folk hero to an international audience. Peng talked about his admiration of films about Wong Fei Hung.
我非常非常喜欢李连杰的版本，还有
I really adore Jet Li and Jackie Chan's versions. When I was young, the classic character of Wong Fei Hung, to most of us, or to me, was created by these veteran actors. They built the series of Wong Fei Hung movies.
While Li created an image of a stern and morally righteous middle-aged Kung Fu master, Peng's take on the heroic figure is more impulsive, a youthful one.
每一个时代有一个他们属于他们的黄飞鸿。
Every generation has a Wong Fei Hung film. The director would like to film a youthful and passionate one for the younger generation. I think the style of this version is like a comic book. The Wong Fei Hung we knew in the past movies had already become the hero. He had this classic grandmaster persona, like Chinese landscape paintings.
Rise of the Legend, already out in China, has been a commercial success. Since its release in the Chinese mainland last week, it has earned more than $16 million at the box office. The movie has also been chosen as the closing film for the Hong Kong Asia Film Festival. 谢思思, CCTV.